Musical styles, you know, rock and roll feel, country feel, more of a western feel. It's fun to just kind of blend all that stuff together, but if you listen lyrically, it all pertains to things that I feel that that all just go hand in hand.
We got a $5 fine for whining.
A $5 fine for whining. Another one Michael Solomon did. He found this old bar down south of Nashville someplace. After doing the video and seeing it, man, I wouldn't go in that place ever. It was, man, these characters they had in there were these vicious, mean-looking guys. I'd have been scared to death to walk in that place. But it was fun. And then a friend of mine happened to stop by, old Garth. He came in and was a part of it. And I appreciated that. That whole little, I guess, last scene of the thing was just sort of ad-libbed. Garth just kind of stole the show on that one.
Hi, guys. They love me.
Don't ever come back. Oh, hi. Hey, come on in.
You got a nice place here. You're going to enjoy this.
Come on in. Hey.
Jukebox won't play no sad songs, so don't come in here and cry in your beer, 'cause we don't care about who done who wrong.
We got a $5 fine for whining. We'll tell you before you come in. Again.
Well, we don't really care about your clothes or your hair. This party is open to all. Yeah, we like a good joke, and it's all right to smoke. We got just one rule on the wall.
We got a $5 fine for whining. We tell you before you come in. And if it ain't on your mind to have a good time, y'all come back and see us again.
Making too many rules, that's one thing you can't say about us. 'Cause we all get along when we sing the same song. There's just one thing that causes a fuss.
We got a $5 fine for whining. We'll tell you before you come.
Yeah. sale again. We got $5
Man, thought I had friends in low places.
Are you whining?
No, not me. I ain't got $5 on me. I'm fine. I'm just gonna leave.
Sissy. Well, I guess what actually sparked getting Garth involved was the Friends in Low Places idea. Well, we took this to like the friends in the sleazy places, you know, and figured, you know, that'd be kind of cool to get Garth to come in here, you know. Like I thought I had friends in low places, you know.